This also breaking overnight. Oklahoma City police are investigating after gunshots were fired overnight in Bricktown, just west of the ballpark. Officers on scene telling KOCO one person was taken into custody. Right now, no injuries to report, but police are questioning witnesses to learn more about what led up to this. Stick with KOCO for an update later today.